YouTubers was popping. I very rarely ever do this, but I went half with fam Eric. I let him in on my deal through my boy Lev, who I'm not gonna mention the person's name, a famous artist ex-wife. We went all the way upstate New York, almost 3 hours. This is a deal that's been in the works for almost a month. Lev is on his way. Safe travels to you, Lev. He's on his way to Japan right now. Fam, I don't know if he wants to be on video, so.
Hell, it don't matter.
Oh, so you got fam Eric here. What's going on? Him and fam Alex, his brother's going to the G.I. Joe show tomorrow. So, you know, we got a couple of, hitters with sneakers here, but, unfortunately, we didn't get a chance to get all the other shit we wanted. It was her. She was very indecisive. And it kind of pissed me off, but I'm not going to go into those details. This is stuff we're going to be taking to the market to try to sell to make something. This is all the stuff we split 50-50. So this is his this is his pile. He's like 50-50, nigga. This is crazy.
Yeah.
So this is his pile.
This shit is wild.
This is all his pile of madness over here. All this stuff. Yeah. And then this is my pile right here. All this craziness. It's all equal, 50-50, right down the fucking middle, right down the split. All this right here. But you see, it's crazy. I mean, I don't even know how he gonna fit all that shit in that car. He'll get it in there though.
Yeah.
We still ain't do nothing with these two gray bins here. We ain't do this shit here, like the helmets. Yeah. We got hot toys, Star Wars hot toys here. Star Wars hot toys on the side back there. We got two brand new Xbox Ones in the box, one brand new PS4, but it's going to somebody.
Yeah.
And we got a nice bin of airsoft guns in there. He's going to take all it. We're going to work out something for all this. But anyway, I just want to give you guys a quick what you call on this. You know, I'm not really going crazy because I have to meet somebody who's not picking up the phone now. He got to get going because, you know, we got to figure out, you know, we're going almost an hour and a half down tomorrow.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
Man, I got to drive this time.
And he's driving, yeah. That's right, because I drove the second time. Yeah.
Thanks to my brother, he don't want to drive.
Nah, because, you know, he's getting, you know, when he get out of work. Yeah, so yeah. We don't need that nigga driving. No sleepy niggas, man.
True.
So, yep, so I'm in this video, y'all. You know, we took my work truck with the trailer. We could have put a lot more stuff in here, but again, it got to the point she was very hesitant. And, you know, it is what it is, man. Beggars can't be choosy, so we're going to leave it as that. Anyway, y'all, peace out.
Peace.